Captain Taylor. You stand trial as a war criminal. Crimes against humanity. Of your evil legacy is immeasurable.
Of the policies initiated by you in your capacity.
Since the true extent of your evil legacy is immeasurable, we have done our best to document those acts which have been witnessed directly by the chosen followers.
He's come here to stop them. He's come here.
One of them was Jack Bell.
We're asking you to sacrifice yourself so we can eliminate us.
The reason why I fought so hard to stay alive in China was because I didn't want to die for nothing. Today, I can die for something.
Go public with my proposal. But finding fire is the key to everything.
I'll be right back.
Where's my head?
I'm 89, no.
Where is it? I just ordered to blend the transponder.
Why'd you stop?
I cannot stop him by myself.
I don't know how to do this anymore.
I can't let this animal live.
I think you should come in too.
Tell the president I'm sorry. I can't do this anymore.
The hell you can't.
We're gonna find that suitcase, Luke, because of you.
Jack, you've done great work today.
Good, then you don't need me.
Jack, when we had the chance of handing him over to the Chinese.
On the bright side, you got out. You're here. You should just relax a little bit.
Doctor, you're dying. I need some information. Are you going to give it to me, or do I have to start hurting you?
Tony, I don't know where Dad is. What do you want from me?
The truth
is the truth. I swear to you on my family's life.
Not good enough.
Please just let me go.
I can't do that.
Why not?
Because I can.
Philip Bauer is a sociopath.
Get yourself killed, you won't save Josh.
Look, I realize he's your nephew.
I'm not gonna do something because he's my nephew.
I gotta do something because he's an innocent kid being written off as some kind of an acceptable loss. It's wrong.
I've always cared about you.
No! You only care about yourself.
That's not true. You're the reason I'm doing
this. Trust me on this. You do not want to live with the pain of taking another person's life, even if you think they deserve it.
You're gonna tell me where that file is
now!
Hey, that is a safety deposit box!
Where?
Tell me what I can do.
Go to hell.
You first.
Kill your bitch, I did it!
Just leave us alone. Why can't you just leave us alone?